Today we are in Norway to hear more about the performance of our Iontron e-mixer under really rough conditions.
Now we're driving in the really rough road, going uphill and downhill, and it feels really good to have all of this power and torque pulls up without a problem at all. And it's a joy to ride, joy to drive.
It takes 1 hour and 45 minutes to drive up here from the factory, and we are approximately 550 meters above sea level. It's no problem up here with the batteries, no need for charging on the way. I was going from the diesel mixers to the electric because there are job sites like this one where they want and they are willing to pay extra to get power zero emission vehicles. We were the first in Norway and also the first Sany in Europe. So it's special, yeah, that's exactly true.
That feels amazing. That feels just amazing. I think this is the future. This is the future, the e-truck.